Bingo!
And here comes Victor, but he's not alone. What is it, Dick, that you always say about pair skating? Two shall skate as one. I wonder what his wife thinks about this program.
Well, she helped design it. I think she feels it's probably the safest program she could have ever done.
Mambo number five.
These are interpretive free skates, by the way, lasting 3.5 to 4.5 minutes, and the number of jumps are restricted. For the men, it's a maximum of 4 triples or quads. For the ladies, a maximum of 3 triples.
What it really means is that it's an interpretive free skating program, and that means that the marks are supposed to be there to interpret the music and the artistry, and that also means pure entertainment. As we're seeing right here. This is probably stretching the limits of this sport, of this type of competition.
And props are obviously allowed. All types of music and vocals.
One, two, three, four, five. Everybody in the car, so come on, let's ride.
Now doing this kind of a triple with a partner is pretty difficult.
She has wonderful line and position, don't you think?
I think she should turn out her leg a little bit and point her toe a little more. Actually, those are magnificently pointed toes. Look at them. And it certainly does fill the rule that two shall skate as one. What can I say? It was wonderful.
And it is okay with Victor's wife, Nina, because, of course, her mother, Glina Zmiyevskaya, is Victor's coach, and she's here. So it's just fine. Victor Petrenko getting things started
Victor
here at Binghamton.
Petrenko!
Now, if you think a triple toe jump is difficult, it's even more with somebody strapped to your side. But look at how perfectly his posture was, how straight up and down that was. He's a marvelous technician. And this combination spin shows the same thing. He catches that toe pick, hooks the spin, and goes into a sit spin with great ease. Even a layback added in there, although she's not doing much to bend. But she is doing a little shaking here, so that's all that counts.
You know, I always thought that she didn't get enough credit for Victor's skating achievements, and she's still around. Skating techniques, the first of two sets. There are 5 judges, one from the U.S., 4 judges from around the world. 5.7s across the board.
Well, do you think that shows certain consistency in thinking?
And now the second set, Dick, for presentation, 5.8, and the rest 5.9s for Viktor Petrenko.
And that German judge is way out of line by a tenth of a point difference. I love it.
Well, from pair skating to single skating, up next, the five-time U.S. champion, Todd Eldridge.
His early career was blighted by nerves, but now he's firmly established in the world's top 10. Just 16 years old, Viktor Petrenko. Yes, it's good to see the performing instinct in him beginning to blossom. Maybe next year, he'll be challenging for medals. Viktor Petrenko. And now to the couple who in Geneva did so much to keep pairs skating flourishing in the West. Everyone expected a 1-2-3 for the Soviet Union. But then, up stepped Cynthia...
Let's fly. Fly me to the moon and let me sing among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand.
What's that?
In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I'm in love with you.
song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and do adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, in other words, I love you.
ゴールドメダリストの登場です。ビクトール・ペトレンコ、アルベールビルオリンピックの金メダリスト。ステッキと帽子を持っての演技です。
このペトレンコ選手のフィギュアスケートのベースとなっているのはクラシックバレエなんですけれども、そういうクラシックなものも踊れますし、そしてジャズ、それからロックンロールも踊ると非常にうまいんですよ。
はい、まあ、八木沼さんは同時代のスケーターということになりますよね。
そうですね、私が中学生の時の本当にもうアイドルという感じでまさに氷上の貴公子、
はい、
初代という感じだと思うんですけれども、
36歳になりましたペトレンコ。
最近はもう本当にプロとしてのプロフェッショナルの味がさらに出てきて、本当に素敵なスケーターですよね。
最初に銀盤の貴公子、あるいは氷上の貴公子、そういったネーミングを与えられたのはこのペトレンコ。それだけ世界中にも多くのファンがいます。この優雅なスケーティング、いや、ジャンプも高さがあります。
一つ一つの形がやはり決まりますよね。手の使い方、足のエッジの使い方、止め方、一つ一つ見ていても面白いと思います。
非常に見せるプログラムですよね。
先ほど紹介にもありましたけれども、最近はテクニカルスペシャリストとして今回のトリノオリンピックでも審査員の後ろで、今のは3回転とか4回転、あ、ちょっと回転が足りなかったかなというのを審査をしていた役目をしていたんですよね。
92年に金メダルを取った後は一度プロ選手に転向したんですが、もう一度アマチュアに戻って94年のリレハンメルオリンピックにも出場しました。その時はメダルには届きませんでしたが、そのチャレンジにも大きな拍手が送られました。
最近は本当にあの小道具を使ったナンバーが多いんですけれども、このペトレンコ選手というとアベマリアのナンバーがすごく印象深いんですよね。またぜひそれを見たいなと思いますけれども、うまいですね。
ゴールドメダリスト、さすがという演技を見せました。ウクライナ